And Route 1 northbound is back open. It was shut down for several hours this morning following a crash between two tractor trailers. That road was closed from before Main Street to Walnut Street while crews cleaned up. Both drivers suffered minor injuries.